Okay guys, this is a tutorial. We're gonna show you how to make shurikens. Okay? Out of these 4'3" bar. Now guys, you could either use a hacksaw and cut, or a sawzall and cut. Okay, Sammy, my brother, is going to use a sawzall, and we're going to cut a foot-long shuriken. One. There's two. And now for 6 inches. Set it down. Okay guys, after you're done, you should have shurikens like this. Now guys, listen. As of the size, you can make them any size you want. All you have to do is understand where the center of the balance is and practice, okay? This is actually more real learning the skill, not drilling holes and getting all fancy with the shuriken. It's not about that. A real ninja will take what he has, understand the center, and develop himself, okay? Now, how effective are these? Pretty effective, okay? Now guys, don't spend your money buying shurikens from any clinic people and things like that. Learn how to become a real survivalist. Learn make your own instead of ordering through catalogs and thinking you're authentic ninja, okay? Learn how to survive, learn how to make your own tools, okay? God bless you and your whole entire family. We'll see you guys next time.